Y'all come back now to hear. Oh wait, you're already back. Okay.
You know, this world looks very desolate. Like the color palette.
Yeah, it's pretty washed out.
Well, isn't the point? So what the fuck is that? Just bobbing.
It's a bottle with a note.
Oh really?
Okay. Yeah.
No, it's just that the story of the game is that the planet's dying, right? So it makes sense that everything's washed out.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's Fallout.
But Luthia's tomb is to the north, right? She said bring friends, but I have no friends. It's just me.
Just go south then.
Why am I going south? I'm supposed to go north to the tomb.
Fuck you.
Can we just beat these guys?
Oh, so you already did. We already did all the,
He's like, I'm out, bitch!
I will destroy all of you.
Okay, shut your... Oh. That yeah. Hit me for zero.
Just so weak sauce now.
Yeah.
Look at this tenny. Yeah.
He's just like, I'm just gonna aim the gun. Okay, is this the Lethius tomb?
I'll just check it out, though. Yes, it is.
Didn't I check this out like before and be like, what's actually here? And it was like a gangbang. Oh yeah, I was here just to explore it, right?
Yep.
Yes, I am the help.
You're the one. Emma's waiting for you.
Where?
I don't know. Probably inside. Well, you should maybe explore first before you do anything stupid.
I already did, man. I explored this.
Do it.
Fine, I'll do it again.
Do it.
Satisfy Dave's lust
do
for
it.
Failure.
My lust for power.
These open chests.
No, it's all empty. Plus, Emma wasn't even there, so you might have to go find her.
What about you?
I have very little hair.
That's all he had to say. I have very little hair. See, I did this too. I even did it. It falls all the puzzle already, dude.
But Jack.
Who's Jack?
Jack.
Wait, is this guy's like default name Jack?
This guy, no, that's Rudy. Jack's the guy with the mouse.
Oh yeah.
The other main male.
I'm gonna go this way.
The real danger's on the traps, not the monsters. Even sad as a door can't open. Sealed by mysterious power. Must be something there, but at this point we just don't know enough. Be careful, the traps there are more complicated than you think. Don't underestimate Luffy's tomb. Breathe friends. Breathe friends.
Okay. There are two other playable characters, right? The princess, whom I'm not going to meet.
Cecilia, yeah.
And the mouse man.
Jack.
Like, how do I get him?
You'll find them.
They're going to be in here?
Nope.
She just said bring friends, like come back when you have people.
Then maybe you should go down to... Actually, you have no choice. You need them. You need Handpan to get across, and you need Cecilia.
Wait, we're really busy. Go home.
You need Cecilia for...
I'm here to kill the monsters. She's like,
remember the jewel?
We can't let you through. Monsters are loose, dude. I'm here to kill them.
I have a gun. Everyone else has swords. I have a gun. I am the only gunman within.
Wait, is that like actually like a big deal? That there aren't many guns?
Yeah. Oh. Arms are very rare. Yeah, all right. We gotta play this more often, man. Cause.
Okay, so where do I find the people? Like
Cecilia South.
How am I supposed to know that? No one said that in the game.
Yes, they did.
Who?
Someone in the city said it. They said that the princess has been studying Kieran Abbey.
Right, okay. She's in the south, but what motivates this character to go south to get the princess?
I don't know. I think the fact that you know about it.
Yeah, as the player I do, but... Oh, look, there she is. Yeah. Like, how am I supposed to know? Like, as a player, like in terms of the game feel... I know that, yes, I'm going to eventually get her.
I know.
But in terms of, like, the characterization of this game, what motivates this man to come down here and talk to this woman?
I think that's why they have the tri-split, you know, the opening segments.
I think I'm just going to take it out of this loser, he ran.
Hillbog.
Fuck you! Oh!
Hillbog. Man, I hate to see her on actual bugs.
Okay, I'm not crazy though, am I? Like,
maybe a little bit. Maybe we should talk to her.
You have no reason to find the other two people. Like, no motivation to do so in the game.
Can you play so while you're bitching about it? That's right, camera.
Yeah.
And it has caused terrible chaos. Is the tomb? Is the Lithia's tomb we're talking about? It is. I too must go to Lithia's tomb. I just see if I could join you. I know that you caused the earthquake, did you? I just wants to know if she can join you. Yes.
Yes, of course. Fine.
I am Kamura. Don't worry, I can hold my own magic. I see like it, but I don't think our goals are so different.
Oh,
yeah.
Can I go in?
Yeah, you can.
Anything here?
I don't think so. Considering you already place. You went through, like,
yeah, like
you
are. We picked that place clean.
Yeah.
We plundered all the women's.
Yep. Is it, that now, was a woman, though.
Okay, now where do I go get.
Jack and Ape?
Yeah.
Well, there's only so many places you can go, so.
Do you want to go, like, Guguga's old ruin, like, to the northwest?
Yeah, where you've gone before.
Okay, let's do it. Ha! Here, I hit you for zero.
Yeah, she's super weak.
I'm still gonna run!
Well, I mean, there's still Ruby. Or, sorry, Derv.
So, wait, I mean, she doesn't have arms, does she? She's magic.
She has the tear. Remember that jewel thing? Goes
like, is it an arm?
No, it's a
magic.
It's an artifact.
So what does Jack have? Does he have an arm?
He is the mouse.
That's his. He's a mouse.
He's a wind mouse. Yeah, hand pan the wind mouse. That's his tool.
Whoa!
Hello, glitchy number 9. Game is glitchy all the time.
What happened here?
Dev.
Yeah.
Wow. I think we were starting to experience something called technical difficulties.
Oh, I like how the texture for the ground is obviously just like one texture, like rotated 4 times.
Yeah.
You can see that now, right?
Yeah, it's true.
Well, that's how you save space. So on
this,
this is
RPG Maker view. Oh my god, this guy is so trippy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hope this doesn't persist. I really hope not.
I would laugh.
Oh my god, we'd have to get a new friggin', well, PS1. Or just get a PS2.
Well, the PS1 is honestly kind of starting to poop out
anyway. Oh, it is. This
thing is ancient. This is like a launch PS1. Like, it's
yeah,
so,
this thing is 20 years old.
Here's Jacko.
Yeah, what's up, Jackie? Oh yeah, Darwin. Oh, that's right, because Derv and Darwin.
Yeah.
Let me know if you hear of a good adventure. What? You caused the earthquake. What do you
Wait,
know?
Why did he cause the... Oh, because he like, yeah. defamed, like, the holy cave?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's looking for help to take care of this problem. Hey, perhaps I could help you out. I can be useful. Treasure hunter wants to know.
Yes.
All right, that settles it. I can use the company. My name is Darvon. This is Handpan. Don't worry, he won't bite. What's your name? Derv Star Guy.
Starman.
Yeah.
That's right, Starman. Derv Starman. His name's Starman.
And here we are. I didn't. Oh, I guess I'm just. Wait. Oh, he chased us.
Yeah, man.
That's kind of neat. But I mean, I didn't press run. Counter to win.
I think you might have been pressing.
But just right accidentally. Okay.
Yeah, I think so. Well, unless that controller's screwed too. In which case, oh god.
Well, dude, everything about our PS1 situation right now is screwed up.
This is what they like to call dire consequence of age.
Oh, yeah, I think
we have to pick this thing out back and put it out.
Well, do you recall when we did Mario Kart? Oh, there's the back.
Yeah. Oh my god, this thing is so gonna die.
Do you recall when we did Mario Kart and like the N64 froze?
Yep.
I mean, like that.
And we somehow
these old systems
are
falling apart, just straight up.
Yeah. Hate to say it, but
what is that? It's like a mass of faces.
Yeah, it was Gygus. He's fallen on hard times.
I still don't understand what motivation this guy had to go find those two people. Like, he could have gotten anyone from the town. Like, hey, like, guard.
No, man. No, haven't you seen the opening? He finds them by climbing a cliff in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, well, I did it. Let's go, idiots.
Yeah, you're gonna need to
Move
switch.
Aside.
No, you gotta go across. Because
okay.
I said so.
Oh,
or
I need
just to go talk to Emma.
How do I switch? Okay, fine.
Try the shoulder button.
Select?
Or is there select your shoulder button?
That's not shoulders.
Nothing? No. So I just want to know how you did it before.
Dude, I haven't had more than one person at a party before.
No, I'm sorry, I meant me. How I did it before. But...
Oh, that's right.
Oh, that's right. Wait, what's the
watch?
What button was that again?
Start.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah.
Get out of here. And never come back.
He always comes back. It's the whole point of having a wind mouse.
Get out. No.
He's impossible.
The three of you together can probably break the seal. Pass the room with a spooky demon statue. If the three of you were together, you should be okay. You'll be fine. With the confidence, they won't can even learn to fly.
Cool. Okay, now move us. I'm the princess.
Ah, here we go. Oh, you have to be the princess in order to get him to buck up.
Get it.
Now switch to Rudy.
Wait, to bomb it?
Yeah, you gotta bomb.
What the hell
did that? Okay, that tiny loading, like, as they load a new character is kind of annoying. I mean, it's small, so I'm not gonna complain
too much. It's not as frequent. Like, this is more of a showcase for it than anything else. How the hell are you supposed to get across? I could have sworn that you got some kind of hook.
Whoa!
Kind of yeah, it's definitely slowed down. Well, dude, it's a 20-year-old system.
Yeah.
An 18-year-old game.
I'm sure Rudy's gets the hook, because I mean, it kind of makes sense for him.
If these were people, they would be legal.
Yeah.
There we are. Yeah. So it's Sand Dune at night.
Referring to Tazzelbelms.
Tazzelbelm. This is sounding vaguely Hasidic. I'm into it.
Ah!
And... Dev?
Mm-hmm.
Buddy?
Do you think it's over?
I think it's over.
Ave Maria.
PS1, we hardly knew ye.
Next episode, we'll have a new PS1.